Hello, I'm Ehsan Rahim, Senior Managing Editor for Petrochemicals in Asia. Platts hosted its first Indian Commodity Week in Mumbai in early September. Monsoon rains and flooding couldn't keep over 500 executives from India's energy, petrochemicals, power and metals markets away. Held at the Leela Hotel, attendees of the four-day Commodity Week were abuzz about the challenges facing India's energy markets. I caught up with executives to ask them what it takes to free up India's coal markets.
God gave us a quality of coal. We cannot change the quality of coal. There is a limitation in the pollution space. We cannot use high sulfur coal, high ash content. Ash management is something in which India has not worked a lot yet. So we don't have any other option but to go for the imported coal. If Coal India Limited will start their production, increase their production soon, it can change a lot of scenario in the coming future.
I think what India can do is open up its coal markets for bigger firms who can sort out issues with the supply chain, which are not just existent in coal, but they are existent everywhere in India. For example, if you take retail sectors in India, they are grappling with the same supply chain problems.
This is our wake-up call. We got to get the infrastructure in place, got to get act together. The bureaucrats have to come in line. And everything, as I would say, would have to be ship-shape. You need two to tango.
Okay.
The government and the private industry.
India's position in the global coal market was certainly under no doubt at the event. Closer to home, logistics was top of everybody's wish list.
India has a very peculiar problem is that we have a great demand for coal and we can't take bigger ships like Capesize vessels. We will be importing something like 200 million metric ton of coal in the next 10 to 15 years. So if we get bigger ships, we can get it faster. If we don't have this electricity, to power our computers, our call centers, our economy, we're going to be in a big mess.
Getting coal from abroad because we are short of coal, and unless we import large quantities in the medium term, it'll be difficult for industries and areas like power and steel to sustain themselves, and that is the key issue right now.
Railway is a major driver for logistics, especially in the Indian market. So the Indian miners have to closely look at the Indian railway network and setting up railheads all the way till the mines. This represents a big constraint as such, because all through the track you need to acquire land, and land acquisition has become all the more concerned these days.
For Platts Commodity Week in Mumbai, I'm Ehsan Rahim.